extraction when you're done. We haven't been able to get a hold of Agent Barker. We don't know what you're walking into. So Bell dropped you outside the estate's gardens. You'll need to find a way onto the grounds to secure the site.
Hostiles detected.
Heads up, Agent. Clear's on site. Take out those hostiles and secure the garden. Cleaners have a napalm mortar. I think I know why we lost contact with Barker. If you want to secure the garden, you're gonna need to take out Piper. Heads up, Agent. These cleaners must have developed a new fueling system. They're not wearing their regular gear. So if you were planning on blowing their tanks, you're gonna need to find a new way to handle this threat. Great work, Agent. You took out those turrets. You'll need to clear the area to reach the gate.
Agent out.
Damn it. There's no way into this estate from here. Try the courtyard. There should be a gate. Like the cleaners have been through here, but they didn't sanitize the place. This isn't their style. Something's off. You need to secure the estate if we have any hope of locating those civilians. Is that a dragon? What the hell were they planning here? Be careful, Agent. Check out the truck. Make sure it's not rigged to blow or something. We can figure out what to do with it later. It's a trap. Cleaners incoming. Be careful. They're headed for the truck. That thing is basically a bomb. Agent, you should be clear to approach the front gate. Hopefully you can access the estate from there. Damn it, we missed one. Hostiles headed for the truck. Stop that cleaner. The truck is taking a lot of damage. You need to take out those cleaners attacking the truck before it blows. Sorry about that. You should be clear now. Head through the gate. This is Mackenzie Merritt. Cleaners attacked the community. We've taken heavy losses. I've moved the remaining survivors to a safe room. I don't know how much longer we can hold out here. There's a secret entrance in the library. I can track you on the security cameras and guide you to us. Hey, it's Mac again. You found the library. That's great. To the left of the painting above the fireplace, there should be a book on the third shelf. Pull on the book to open the secret entrance. You need to hurry and find those civvies before the cleaners do. Sorry if I startled you, Agent. That was me. I think someone is trying to break into the vault. Agent, watch out. That's the cleaner that killed our security team. She's using some special fuel. The flames had a weird color and decimated everything in their path. Please, be careful, Agent. I think that cleaner is up to something. The speakeasy has some pipes that run through that engine. They're still full of alcohol. That cleaner just found another accelerant.
Agent killed.
You're clear. Find the vault and get the survivors out of there. Thank you for saving us, Agent. I think the vault door was damaged in the attack. The ventilation system is still working, so we're okay to sit tight until you're ready to defend some helpless civilians. You're probably gonna need the jaws of life or some explosives to open the door. Although, not sure explosives down here would be the best idea. Thank you again, and, oh, good luck with the lovebirds. Lovebirds? Wonder what the Merritts originally used this for. Looks like the cleaners ambushed the estate from the tunnels and the lawn. There should be a gate nearby that leads out to the lawn.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Looks like right planed out.
We got their face. Those agents are trapped. Don't worry, I'll get Heads up, protect us.
And love on you.
Too happy about being a widow. Be careful, Agent. Great to make people do monstrous things. Great work, Agents. You've secured the site. We're clear for the medical team to land, recover.